Shia LaBeouf thanked the police officer who arrested him in 2017 in an emotional speech. LaBeouf won an award for the script of Honey Boy at the Hollywood Film Awards. While accepting the honor for his autobiographical film, LaBeouf said, "I want to thank the police officer who arrested me in Georgia for changing my life." He went on to thank his therapist and his sponsor for saving his life, and also extended gratitude to his parents. Queen Latifah is set to star in the reboot of the classic series, The Equalizer. CBS has given a pilot production commitment to the project. She will also executive produce the show. The original series aired on CBS from 1985 to 1989. Denzel Washington starred in the film adaptation of the series in 2014. Ellen DeGeneres will be honored at the 2020 Golden Globes. The talk show host will receive the Carol Burnett Award. She will be the second recipient of the accolade, the first having been its namesake, Carol Burnett, who received the award in January. The award is given to a person who has made outstanding contributions to the television medium on or off the screen.